My name's Adrian Poole. I'm the technology controller for audio, music and the nations. So I represent the technology division back into the output divisions of the BBC. So specifically audio, music, the radio services and the big music events. I will be the interface between that division and all the technology provision, be it the outside broadcast trucks, the infrastructure of telephones and computer systems. And I also provide that function for the three nations, Northern Ireland, Scotland and Wales. I joined the BBC straight from school, didn't go to university, and I've moved around quite extensively. So I've worked in Manchester, Leeds, did a project up in Hull, then went to Birmingham, Cardiff. I was the head of technology in Wales for 3 years. And finally, at the moment, settled in London as the technology controller. I've always been fascinated in technology, electronics, engineering, ever since I was at school, pulling things apart. For me, the BBC offered a very technological opportunity to investigate and understand how things work. I think that, coupled with the fact that it's a very creative industry, attracted me more than any other sort of technological industry when I was looking for a career. I always wanted to work for the BBC, so I was very passionate about applying and never taking no for an answer. So I actually started applying at the BBC before I was really ready to take a job there. I was fortunate enough, got a position at the BBC, and then a lot of the training that I've had is through the BBC. I think the unique challenges working for the BBC in general are that you never take the BBC hat off. You are always accountable and responsible, whether it's a mate in the pub who's seen last night's EastEnders and doesn't like it. So I think that is quite unique to working for any other organisation other than perhaps the health service, where because of what you do and who you work for, everyone feels as though they have an opinion and they're more than willing to feedback to you. So you're always an ambassador for the BBC, whether you're in work or out of work. I think for me, the BBC offers a breadth of opportunity to always progress your career. And if you get tired in one particular aspect of your work, there's always an opportunity to stay within broadcasting and to move somewhere else. For me, the unique benefits of working at the BBC are that you are cheek by jowl with programme makers. So as a technologist, I could work in a number of industries, be it the health industry, the IT industry, a number of high-tech industries, but the unique thing about the BBC is that I'm able to work with very creative program makers, and we can have very useful conversations about how I as a technologist can help influence their direction of how they make programs. So it's a very creative industry to work in, and the BBC brings that together as an opportunity that you don't really get very many other places.